Hello, I am Dr. Amol Joshi. I am consultant laparoscopic and general surgeon with Nanavati Super Speciality Hospital, Mumbai. Now, I am going to discuss about one of my patients. He is around 57 to 60 year old male who had come to me with a ventral hernia. Ventral hernia is an abdominal wall hernia. Now, this hernia was just above his umbilicus, and clinically I could see that the defect was somewhere around 3.5 to 4 centimeter and the contents were irreducible. The main thing that I wanted to tell you is that the patient had a exploratory laparotomy somewhere in 1973 for a very major road traffic accident. Patient had multiple resections of his intestine. So when I had posted this patient for laparoscopic repair of ventral hernia, which is also called as laparoscopic intraperitoneal onlay mesh repair, I was expecting a lot of adhesions inside the abdominal cavity, and that is what happened. When we entered the abdominal cavity with the laparoscope, we could find dense adhesions to the abdominal wall, which had omentum as well as small intestinal contents, small intestinal loops adherent to the abdominal wall. So before we approached the hernial contents, we had to actually separate those adhesions very carefully, because while doing so, there is always a possibility of injuring the small intestine. That risk is always there, so we really had to very carefully separate those adhesions, and then we could approach the hernial defect, hernial contents. Hernial contents were again irreducible intestinal coils, omentum. So we could actually bring it back inside the abdominal cavity laparoscopically without extending the defect. And after the contents were reduced, we put the composite mesh, which was around 15 by 15 centimeter inside. Now, post-operatively, patient had very minimum pain. Patient was absolutely comfortable. Now, this is the advantage of doing a laparoscopic repair of abdominal wall hernia. Patient gets minimum scar, patient's recovery is very fast, and patient gets very minimum pain, and patient is very comfortable post-operatively.